Hey y'all, Sarah Lee here, and we are back again with Kingdom Hearts Recoded, the little cutscene movie, or our second cutscene movie. So, last time, we got introduced to what Mickey, Donald, and Goofy, and Jiminy were all up to. Apparently, Jiminy's been trying to figure out what's up with that, first journal of his, the one that's kind of blank and says nothing but thank nominee, and then he discovered that there was something on the back cover of it. Or, not back cover, back pages of it. It said something along the lines of, heal the world, or heal the something, mend their hearts, or mend the hurt. That's what it was. Like, mend the hurt, or something like that. And a new road will open. And so he decided to upload it to a computer that Chip and Dale had rigged up, and try and see what they could find out about it. Unfortunately, when they uploaded it, all of the data that was in the journal was kind of on the corrupt side, and there's some supernatural elements at work there, it would appear. They uploaded a data collection of young Sora to see if he could help break up some of the glitches in the text, and so far he's doing fine. He's being helped by the journal itself, which has taken on the face of Riku, and they're just trying to kind of piece together what happened. So far we haven't really gotten anything on that. Like, you know, we haven't seen anything spectacular or new to, you know, see any of this new road that's being hinted at. Pete showed up in the simulation, and Mickey, Donald, Goofy, and Jiminy have all been pulled into the simulation. They're all still kind of trapped in the same room, but everybody's in the simulation now. Some outside force is trying to hack its way in to the journal, so trying to figure out what that's going to be about. Still no idea there. So I think that's just about it. Let me see. Yeah, I think that's it. Nothing really has gone down yet, so we're just trying to fight our way back through.
I have just what we
the
need.
Other worlds.
I know what the plan is.
Oh, he knows the plan? Yeah, we kind of stopped mid-sentence before.
With the genie, you avoided Jafar's traps and headed into the Cave of Wonders, where Jasmine slept under a spell. You cornered the vizier in the lamp chamber. But he had the upper hand. He still possessed the replica of the magic lamp. Making his final wish, Jafar transformed himself into a genie. Then, using his new powers, he disappeared inside the keyhole.
Well, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Oh, I see you are no ordinary street rat. Not if you could elude my ingenious traps. Impressive. But your persistence, it has won you nothing. Do you not see I am invincible? Nothing you can do can defeat me!
Oh no. I can maybe cheat.
I don't stand a chance.
It's a computer game.
What do I do?
You can cheat more with computers.
Sora, do you read me?
Genie!
He's not kidding about the invincible part. None of your attacks can hurt him. But Jafar's a genie now. Like it or not, every genie has a cage.
I still feel like they might have switched the genie voice actors. He sounds more subdued.
Roger that, genie. Over and out.
That or the guy just calmed down with his Robin Williams impression.
Stand still, you bothersome brat. It's over!
No, not you again!
Grab the chicken!
It's time you bow to me!
I can't take much more of this!
I love being blinded by the light. Sitting in a dark room and just getting random flashes.
Pinky swear, I'll never do it again!
I gotta find a new line of work.
Give me the lamp, child! It belongs to me!
Or rather, you belong to it.
Hurry, Zora! Use the lamp!
Pardon.
You can trap Jafar inside it!
Hear that,
still
Jafar?
Trying to shake out that remnants
of
the cold.
It's time for you to go home!
No.
Oh wow, how unexpected. There has to be something worth playing here, right?
Is that it?
Yes, what I've recommended otherwise.
Feet! Just ain't fair. Jafar was supposed to help me cast this whole world into darkness.
Pete, I found you.
And you lost him.
Hey, where are you going?
Whoa. How does he get away with that?
You're leaving already?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. One more wish, right?
It's time for me to go. I wish you to help Jasmine home and give the lamp back to Aladdin.
Consider okay. It done. That's wish number two.
And freedom.
And what's on the menu for numero
tres? Oh, that's right. He gave us a freebie. That's why.
I want my last wish to go to Aladdin.
What?
If he hadn't found the magic lamp, we never would have met and become such good friends. On top of that, I know here, he'll use it for you, for something good that's sure to make you happy.
Freaking better.
Sora. You're the best! Talk about a friend! I'll tell Al that's how you feel. Catch you later, Sora!
Goodbye, Genie. Thanks for your help with everything.
I mean,
you're the best too.
Boy, really could have just freed him. Gathering data, gathering data, recovery at 30%. Well, that's better than 10. Pete?
There you are, Pete! You're not getting away this time!
Didn't get too far.
That is where you're wrong, you little pipsqueak.
Huh?
I think it's time to show you who's the real boss. Come on out, Maleficent!
Oh, so it is Maleficent.
Who's that?
Must you always be so exasperating, my dear child? Do you require a reminder of my power?
Ouch! Unnecessary.
Isn't that odd?
What? Uh-oh. That's not disappearing?
Huh?
Okay, she... But... I'm sure I can just grow another one.
We see it was but a lie. And now that it's gone, this entire world shall be mine to rule.
You realize this is a journal, right, Mal? It's like, yes, I shall conquer all the worlds, as long as it's within the confines of a book.
Drag all that you see into deepest darkness!
Oh, and okay? Me. Huh? Kevin or Keyblade?
Huh? Riku! Mickey!
Maleficent! What are you doing here in the Datascape?
Datascape? Spare me your dull details.
But since you're wondering, it was all my idea, you
Does she not know?
We caught wind right away you was up to something, see? So I decided to pay you a little visit on Maleficent's orders. And what do I find?
Hmm? What's that bright light?
If that's how yours truly got sucked into the light show.
Okay, and Maleficent?
I woke up all by my lonesome in the weirdest place.
Oh, or is she part of the data? She's probably part of the data.
Maleficent! You seeing this? Better get here right away!
Or not?
You'll take no such time with me.
Okay, you just...
What is this place?
Magicked your way in.
I ain't no expert.
I guess Pete's the link.
But I think it's hooking a bunch of places together. Could come in handy for taking over them worlds, huh?
Not really, no.
It does seem. For once, you may have done something right.
And there you have it.
I don't see how this could help them.
Maleficent been digging around in here ever since. Lucky for us, this world connects right to that there shiny castle of yours, Mickey. Oh, right. I mean, it used to.
But that was before I took control of the only way out, making sure you guys are stuck here forever.
It was you. You're the one who cut the link.
Of what consequence is that now?
Okay.
Both worlds shall be mine quite soon. Then, when I have immersed this world in darkness, I shall send my heartless horde back into your little castle under my command.
You realize
that'll never
happen. The real Sora and Riku are still out there, right?
The long slumber ends, and very, very soon, all the worlds will belong to me. Just one thing. My worlds must be free of light, and yours are far too bright. It is time for all of you to fall under my spell into a deep sleep.
You're wrong. This is one world you won't touch.
You fools!
Hello?
Riku!
Mech? Do you know any hacking skills? I don't know how we break this program.
Don't you know he belongs to the darkness? That means he is destined to be consumed by it like the
rest
of
us. But he's a book!
This boy is under my control now. I have great hope that he will prove to be more than useful.
He's not even the boy!
It's game over! And you suckers are just a bunch of losers!
Does this mean that our journal's an edgelord?
Oh my god.
This makes no sense.
Riku! He's gone.
Why, this is terrible. They can't just go and take Riku away.
And another thing. Doesn't Riku have all the journal data inside of him?
That's yeah, he's true. More journal than Riku.
And Jiminy, how many of the worlds still have bugs left in them?
Well, it looks like it's only one.
Hallelujah.
That sure is a shame. We were so close to being done.
Well, we can still
getting all the bugs
probably get there somehow.
Finding a way back home for all of you. Guys, I'm sorry. I really blew it this time.
It's not your fault, Sora. Don't worry. I'll take care of everything. I promise.
Your Majesty, that's dangerous.
So we're still only about...
I know I can find another way to get rid of the bugs.
Halfway through.
And rescue Riku, too.
Sounds good. Count me in.
In a couple more minutes, we'll be halfway through anyway. Right, she broke the Keyblade, bro.
That's weird. My Keyblade isn't working.
The data's become corrupted.
Sora, I'm sorry. But your Keyblade was completely destroyed by Maleficent.
No way! But how?
Thing is, about that Keyblade, it was just an object that we programmed into the datascape from the outside world.
And program another one!
There's nothing we can do in here.
Prove it!
But once we're all back at the real castle, we might be able to rewrite the data and make a new one. Except, one problem. Maleficent is blocking the path out of here.
Yeah.
Until we can find a way back, you'll just have to do without one.
But what will I...
Don't you worry. Now it's time for me to show you what I can do.
Use Mickey instead.
You guys, hold down the fort.
This is Mickey's turn to go. Are we going to go with him, or is it just Mickey kicking butt?
I sure hope the kid is okay.
Of course he is. After all, King Mickey's brave and strong.
Yeah, I know. But he's going up against more than just the hardness.
He's gonna have to deal with whatever Maleficent and Peter
are. I have to say, I really love Goofy's ridiculous armor arm.
And with the bugs.
It's very cloud-esque.
Maybe we should be getting worried, huh?
Well, the kid said to stay here. What do you think we should do? Sora?
Ha!
Strange. He was here a moment ago.
Oh, you don't think...
Yeah. Do I look like the kind of kid who just sits here and does nothing?
My keyblade's gone, but I'm still gonna help.
By throwing myself into danger.
I know I can save Rico.
Goodness, can't get that out of my throat.
Pete!
What? Where'd that voice come from? Huh? Oh, wait, I know you. You're that annoying pipsqueak. Just what in the blazes are you doing here?
Start talking. Where are you keeping Riku?
How did we get here, though?
Well, if you want to find your pally, you're gonna have to catch me first. So long!
Hey, come back.
Because I thought
here.
They were programming routes for us. But... whatever, I guess.
Show yourself! Pete!
It was just open.
Oh no! I'm trapped!
Yeah, you dink. Look what you did.
Well, ain't you a pointy-haired doofus? Coming in here when there ain't nothing you can do.
I can wipe that smug look off your face.
Honestly, Pete, I wouldn't doubt it.
You can't touch me. Come on out, heartless! Now you guys all play nice whilst I finish setting up our little puppet show. Have fun with your new best friends.
Wait!
I still think those are the most adorable heartless.
If only I had my keyblade. No. I can do this on my own.
With my bare hands. Or that works too.
Goofy!
Gorsh, Sora! How come you came to this place?
You can always count on him.
The king wanted us all to stay together back in the library. You shouldn't have run off on your own like that.
Yeah. I understand. Sorry.
Good. That means we can go.
Okay.
It's this way, silly.
Huh? We're not going back?
This is Goofy we're talking about.
We were chasing
He's the cool dad.
Come on. We gotta hurry and catch up.
Chase after Pete? You sure?
Of course. It's like you always tell us. When you're friends, you do whatever you can to help each other.
Goofy. Thank you.
By the way, have you seen Donald anywhere?
Is he here too?
No. You mean he came with you?
I mean, of course he did.
We were looking for you together. We must have got split up somewhere.
I hope he's okay.
I'm sure
come
he'll
on,
come in at the
go
right
look
moment.
For him first.
That's why it feels off. I've been trying to place it and stuff. It's the voice.
Donald!
So stuff all throughout the first game, you know, he had his kid voice. No, not so much.
Hey, what's the big idea? This is no time to go missing.
You mean us?
But I thought you were the one who went missing, Donald.
The details don't matter. I was really sick about you two.
Donald, sorry. It's because my keyblade got destroyed that we all ended up here in this place. I dragged you into a real mess.
What are you talking about? You don't need to apologize to us.
This is some of the most talking he's done in a while.
Actually, we kind of like getting dragged into your messes.
How else like would we it? Be entertained?
But why?
Because it's your fun.
See?
From the other side of the screen. We wanted
it's
to
so accurate.
You don't need a keyblade, Sora, when you have us with you.
Thanks, Donald. You too, Goofy.
Maybe it's going to be a lot shorter than 358, because really we're about, what, an hour 20 minutes total time overall? Ha! I remember guys, this thing. I had to go back and forth on it a lot.
Why are you saying that now, Sora?
When I'm with the two of you, I feel like I can do anything. It's kind of like we've done this before.
We have!
There's no memory of it, but it still feels like it happened.
Then that means the three of us are true friends, just like I always knew.
It's kind of fun to make the same friend twice, and a little exciting.
I don't know, Goof. It depends on how many times you do it.
Time for us to get back to business.
Yeah, we still have to catch Pete, and then figure out a way to rescue Riku.
Okay, let's go.
I forgot it teleported us. That was weird.
We've got you, Pete! Stop!
Hey, whoa!
Well, this should be an easier fight than the last time we were here.
Couldn't get nothing done by yourself, so you went crying to your doofus pals. Well, too bad! Ain't gonna do your liquor good, see? Heartless!
Damn, Donald! That is overkill!
And that's not all!
Ouchies. Yep, ouchies.
Sorry!
Look out!
My eyes!
Yup.
Okay, better than crushed.
We're a sandwich!
Donald! Goofy!
I like that they lost their hats.
What do I do now?
Only we could manifest a Keyblade or something.
Risk your necks for a lump of data? Why, he's a phony. You guys made him, and that Keyblade of his, he's not even real.
His emotions are.
Why don't you be trans? Show us your friend, no matter what.
Donald.
Some friend? He ain't nothing more than an empty shell. The kid doesn't even have a heart.
That's not true. We've all got Sora's heart right here inside us.
What a load.
Well, I mean, with all the people we've killed, it makes sense to have a bunch of Horcruxes.
Pay attention. Why would Sora keep fighting for us, no matter how hard things got for him, if he didn't care about us?
And me and Donald, we're always gonna fight for him, too.
Goes both ways.
That's because he's in our hearts as much as we're inside of his. Something else.
I like.
And I can say this for sure. Sora is our friend, and that makes him our power.
I love how they're telling it to him.
My friends are my power.
My friends are my power.
Oh, enough with the mush already. You mugs are done, see? And I'm at all that power. Can't protect you now.
Oh, hey, rude! That's just uncalled for, Petey.
Please, just stop.
Time to say good night.
Let him go.
Dude. Oh, all right.
What just happened?
Apparently you have dominion over all glitches. Okay, we're Keyblades.
Keyblade?
How'd you get that? Seriously, Maleficent crushed that thing like it was a bug.
Well, it's a real bug now.
Yeah. It looks to me like something
I'm going to exploit it.
Has been changed somehow.
Mickey, but what did I do? What was inside of me that changed?
I can't say what it is for sure. But I think a new part of you has been awakened.
You've become a sentient AI. Congratulations!
Keyblade's power comes from the wielder's strength of heart. Once, an old friend said to me, a heart is so much more than any system. The Keyblade we gave you before was one we created. It was nothing but data. To tell you the truth, I never expected it to have the same kind of power as the real Keyblade. That weapon was just a replica. It didn't have any substance. That's why Maleficent could destroy it so easily. But during your journey, you really made a connection with all of us. You've become more than the system, Sora. The power you've found inside of you isn't like anybody else's. And when you access that power, that's what brought your Keyblade back.
All right.
Yeah, and that's what I believe anyway. Only you had the power to do it.
A power that's just mine.
Yep. I think that's right.
Okay, we'll roll with it. I'm not going to question it.
All over, trying to find a way to fix the leftover bugs. but everything looks like it's okay.
Conjuring up a new Keyblade just ain't fair. Maybe it's time for me to make a strategical retreat.
No way! Not so fast!
Oh, it's getting a little weird there.
Give up Riku! Right now!
I've about had it with the lot of you! Now get out of my way!
Really, Pete, do you think you could actually handle the four of them? Mickey included. Getting data, data recovery 60%. A lot further along than we thought.
Sayonari! See you later!
Oh no! He's gone!
But look! It's a keyhole!
So we can follow him?
Let's go!
Wait. I need to do this on my own.
Yeah, that's how you always do it.
Up till now, all of you helped me. That's the reason I made it this far. But guys, it's my turn now. I have the Keyblade again. I'm gonna help you find a way back. Huh? Well, maybe just a little.
I'll rely on my friends until I don't care about them anymore.
Right, Sora?
Just remember, you're never alone.
Unless I choose to be.
It hurts us too. Sora, you're always a part of our team.
Got it. I'll come back safe and sound. I promise you that.
Seriously, though, my eyes.
Pete, it's the end of the road!
It's like the dead of night, but I'm just being blinded.
Don't you know where to quit?
No. And you're coming with me.
Huh? I'm done with you ruining all my plans. Get ready, because I got a brand new plan for you.
Yay, something else for me to ruin. You're punching? Punching's your plan? Right at the bong. And by bong, I mean noggin.
Not this again.
You give up yet?
Well, I still got an ace up my sleeve. Come on out and say hello!
2.0! They've warped you!
Riku,
that looks painful.
Sora, stay back!
Riku! What happened?
Glad you asked. I went and took the liberty of taking away his liberty. Data stuff like this sure is useful. All I had to do was load some of those bug thingies into your pally's datamatronics. Now let's see what this minion can do. I order you to attack.
I will never answer to you.
No? Okay, then. What if I add a little more juice?
Oh wow, he has just corrupted up a storm here.
Stop!
Well, that ought to keep you for a while. So long, I'll just leave you two to get reacquainted.
Riku, talk to me.
I heard a scream. Sora, tell me what's going on.
Mickey, it's Riku. They put bugs in him.
What? Riku! Can you hear my voice?
Slap him! Slap it out of him!
Riku!
Or stab it at him. One way or another.
Can't you hear what we're saying to you?
Destroy me!
What?
But then we lose all the data. I don't think that's an option, bud. Unless we can piece you back together. Knockout. Or not. Ugh. That looks even worse. Can we dissect that?
Huh?
Fix him, Keyblade! You're our only hope! Am I going into him? Is Riku a world, or is Journal a world? Well, Journal is a world, so.
Do you think?
Well, if the bugs have taken over Riku, then that means... he might not ever wake up unless we get rid of the bugs first.
Okay, well... whenever you guys are ready.
Riku. So if I debug him, Riku will come back to us.
That's the idea.
Guys, I gotta go inside to look.
But what about you?
Who's to say if it's even safe inside, Riku?
I've done fine so far.
I know it's risky, but if a friend needs me to be there, I'll be there to help.
Well, I guess that's Sora for you.
Still can't talk you out of it, huh?
Yep. But we'll do everything we can to help you out.
Are you coming in, or are you staying out here? How's this gonna work?
Sora, don't forget, you're not going in there alone.
Well, you say that.
Your friends will be right there fighting alongside you in spirit.
Yeah, in spirit.
No matter where you go.
Sorry, I'm going in alone. Bye! That seemed a lot more, huh?
It sure is empty. Is this really the inside of Riku's datascape?
Tiborda, how are you doing?
Are you okay?
You shouldn't be here, Sora. I can fight the bugs off a little longer. But they're spreading, and in just a bit of time, they'll take over all my data.
Mike, we're gonna let that happen.
And they won't stop there. They're going to dominate the entirety of the datascape. And that includes you too.
Well, then we gotta do something about it.
You won't be able to last long. Here, take this, and escape while you can.
What is it?
It's data that isn't supposed to be inside Jiminy's journal. Someone added it after the fact.
Now, Minnae.
So, this someone, was this the same person who filled you with the journal's data?
I don't know for sure. It's up to you now to find out. You've got to figure out who it is. Because of you, all the bugs outside are gone. If you can just solve the mystery of this extra data, then the journal will be completely restored. It'll also give the others a way back home.
But wait, what will happen to you?
I'll dive into the darkness and take the bugs with me so they're destroyed.
Of course he will.
They'll never see the light again. This will all be over. Go. While I can still control this, I won't be able to hold them off much longer. Hurry, Sora. If you leave now, you can make it out. I don't want to hurt you. You have to go.
Riku.
Make me, maybe?
I get it. There's still just enough time.
Right.
Great. Since there's escape time, that means there's enough time to stop the bugs and help you.
Right? What? I didn't mean that.
Come on, this is me here. You didn't really think I'd just give up and leave you like this.
Yeah, that's never Sora. Happening. Not even in robot minds.
I remember now. Once you get an idea in your head...
That's right. Now tell me how to save you.
Huh? Well, you can start by...
It should lead deeper into my data. Inside... you'll find a vast world created from my memories.
Kill everything in it.
Once you've gotten rid of the bugs in one world, another world should open before you.
Oh, so we're going
bugs
into...
Bugs are everywhere, Sora. Be careful.
Riku's okay. History.
Be right back.
Am I right? Yeah. To the island. Keep all the blood on the island. Kicked all the blood on the island. All of the blood on the island!
Riku!
Did we do it? Did we save ya?
Thanks to you, I can access this world. Now that you've weakened the bugs here.
Okay, next world. Your version of the island's a little more bleak.
It's been a while.
It has. Hey, do you remember when you left me that keyhole here before?
Yeah. You needed a chance to prove yourself with the Keyblade.
Is this how you saw the island, or...?
You also needed to learn how everything works in the Datascape.
I didn't know I'd have to face such a big monster. Did you know what was inside?
Sorry about that. I didn't have time to show you the ropes. Inside the journal, the Heartless had already shattered the walls between worlds. And soon, more and more things were breaking down. The bugs were attacking the wall between the Datascape and the real world. I had to weigh all the options. I decided to use the damage to my advantage and call Mickey and the others here to help. I know I put everyone in danger, but I had no choice.
Mickey said there was a mysterious message added to the journal, right?
Know anything about
After
that?
All this, we haven't figured it out.
I think dragging everybody into this was wrong.
As long as our friends get back safely, it'll be fine.
We should go.
Seriously, it's so much more dreary here. I don't know if that's just because of the corrupted data, or just how we're supposed to see things through Riku's eyes. Next world! Let's wrap it up! Oh, Traverse Town, so just retreading the same areas.
Hey there.
Hello.
Looks like you've taken care of the bugs here, too.
Riku!
Sora, I owe you. Last time I was here, it was to keep some kids safe from danger.
Do you mean Huey, Dewey, and Louie?
Yeah. They were targets, because they had pieces of the keyhole. I knew somebody had to look out for them, so I decided to do it.
But Riku... Why didn't you let me know what was going on when we met?
Yeah, why all the secrecy, bruh?
I'm sorry. You still needed to toughen up a little bit more on your own.
Didn't take that, though.
You had a rough job, and if you couldn't do it, then... Well, I guess my only option would have been to handle it on my own.
Yeah, see how well that works out.
You know what? You gotta stop doing everything by yourself. I like getting dragged into your messes. Donald and Goofy said that. Friends want to help you out whenever they can.
Sora.
Are you touched?
Forget that on my own talk.
I'm sorry. You're right.
And stop with all the apologizing. Come on, we've got things to do.
If only it was this easy to slap that kind of sense on a Riku. I mean, probably is now after he's grown, but I mean in the first game. We've been so much nicer. It just keeps on getting more and more gray. Like, you'd think it would be brightening up a bit. But nope, still monochrome. Anything else to report,
Sora.
Riku?
I'm sorry.
What?
Come on, stop saying that.
Can you blame me?
For...
I should never have let the bugs in like this.
Like you had a choice.
Every time, it's me against an outside force. I always seem to give in.
Hey, Riku. Question. How many worlds have we been to now?
Huh?
Not too long ago, the answer to that question would have been only one. But now we've been to all kinds of places, on tons of adventures.
Not really all kinds of places.
Instead of just sitting around and dreaming about what's out there, we only have to remember it. It's that easy. We've got the whole universe inside. There are worlds inside us. Try and let that sink in. I don't know much, but that's amazing.
Incredible.
That's one way of looking at it, I guess.
No matter the world, no matter how far, you're always the same.
Yeah, that can be said about you too, bud.
There may still be outside forces trying to pull you in.
But you always resist.
But I know you're not gonna lose. Everything you touch makes you stronger. It always has.
Sora.
Sounded good, right? You're not the only one who's grown through all this.
I'm the cool one now.
Yeah, well, you're still kind of a half pint.
Shut up, tall boy.
Hey, don't think I'm not gonna remember that when I'm taller than you.
If only he knew.
I look forward to the day that happens.
That's never gonna happen.
Hey, Sora.
Yeah?
Never mind. I'll tell you when it's all over.
Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
And how many more do we have? One or two? Maybe more than that. It's actually probably more than that. No, we're at Agrabah, so that's pretty close. I guess we're skipping Coliseum. So I'm guessing one more after this. Whoa, you guys are multiplying.
But so is my power!
Remember this? It was right around here that I came to save you.
Yeah, that was like 5 minutes ago.
Maleficent ambushed me. I thought I was a goner.
I'd gotten a bad feeling. And Mickey knew something was up.
I'm glad you came when you did. That's when I lost the power of the Keyblade. You see? Things will work out.
How's that?
No matter what you lose, you can always get it back. And that means you can definitely get yourself back.
I mean, we're already most of the way there.
I kind of envy you. You've got a simple world.
Is that a good thing?
I envy whatever makes you think it could be.
Gee, thanks a lot.
I don't think that was a compliment entirely.
Come on, let's head back.
Hey, wait up!
Not sure how I feel about all of this, because it's like it's making up for bonding for
Enough
them.
Hurt's been undone,
but
for
it's
you
not
to
actually
access
going
the
to
the innermost reaches of my data. But remember, in there lies the source of all sources. We don't know the bug's true form or origin, or why it's even here.
So if we take it out, we'll solve the last of the Datascape's problems.
Yes. Everything should be like it was before.
Thanks for everything. I feel like, after going through all your memories, now, the journey's made me that much stronger.
You don't have to thank me.
Sure I do. There's no way I would have made it this far without your help, Riku. Plus, you were even there when I woke up. Remember when I first got my hands on the Keyblade? You were there from the start.
What do you mean? The first time I saw you was on our island.
Oh.
What? But I was sure I saw you there in your black coat. Huh. That's strange.
Then who was it?
Keep focus.
Wait, no! I want to focus on that. See, that's the interesting thing.
I'm afraid I have to stay out here. But I will leave you with this. No matter what's in there now, don't hold back.
Huh? Oh. Yeah.
Alright, let's... Purge! I see it, it's a Riku, right? Oh yeah, but... What I was trying to get at is, I don't know how I really feel about this, because there's a lot of, you know, very sweet bonding stuff going on between the two of them. But I don't feel as invested because I know that it's just Data, it's not, like, actually, you know, them. Like, if they had called up Riku and Sora and were all like, hey, can you guys go into the Datascape? And then they got, like, transformed into their younger selves or something, maybe? And all that. But with the way it is right now, it just doesn't feel like that concrete and stuff. Like, I'm all for artificial intelligence and becoming sentient, having emotions, that kind of thing. I think it's beautiful. Can't wait to finally play Detroit. I have it lying around here somewhere. Get to that later. All that crap. But, like, none of this is going to carry over to the actual Riku and Sora. I feel like it's kind of, I don't want to say useless character development, but it's not going to really have an impact on the actual two. So it just doesn't feel as big as, say, you know, 358. So I'm just a little concerned about that, but we'll get back to that in a minute. Let me just take a quick second. Alright, back into it.
Riku, how did...
Don't hold back.
Wait, no. You're not him. You can't be Riku.
You don't have a cloak.
The bugs must have absorbed his power and taken this form. Now I see why he felt he had to warn me about you. Here goes.
Or what if that's not true? He did tell him not to hold back. What if he's trying to pull a Shion? In which case, I will not be okay with that. Well, we'll see how this plays out. Hope for the best. Okay, let's use bugs.
That should have cleared all the bugs inside him. It's time to head home.
Data recovery at 90%! Conditions for awakening met.
Nicely done.
Riku, thanks.
Did that bug try to use my power for itself?
Looks like it.
Yep. But how'd you know that?
Just a feeling. I thought it might try to exploit the darkness that's been lurking inside of me. I've been envious of what you have, always surrounded by friends who trust you completely.
Stop right there. First off, I trust you.
And we've been relying on you since we were kids.
My friends are your friends too. Ask.
Of course we're your friends, Riku! Hey, Sora! Are you guys okay in there?
Cut out some bugs for me, onslaught!
Yeah, then just give a holler if you need help. We'll be here.
My friends...
We'll be here, not there. Here.
Guess you're right.
Let's go, Riku. Everybody's waiting for us. What's that?
No way. Hurry, Sora! You've got to escape!
And what about you?
Someone's trying to close the road back to the outside world. Go now, or you'll be trapped inside here.
Okay!
But you should be fine, right?
That should get you out of here.
Sora, thanks again. I'll see you on the other side.
Fingers crossed!
Yeah. I'll hold you to that.
Gorsh, you made it back!
Yay! You're here!
And Mickey,
welcome
there he
back,
is.
Sora. Good. You look like you're okay.
Mickey, it's good to be here.
Okay, and 2.0?
You guys, listen.
Where's Tootsie?
You'd never believe the stuff I saw.
Actually, we saw it all. You got rid of the last of the bugs from the Datascape. We really owe ya.
Okay, but...
Yep. Happy I could help.
Where is he?
Oh, hey, Riku. Is Riku all right?
I'm just fine.
Perfect.
Sorry to put you through all that.
Riku.
Looks like we managed to keep that promise.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish we had some time to sit around and catch up. But these guys need to hurry. Go there. As promised. That's your road home to the real world where everyone's waiting for you.
So this is it. Time for us to leave.
Yeah, I guess so.
And time to say bye to the Datascape.
Peace out, Datascape.
It's not every day that I get to explore Majernal's world.
It's very strange.
Now that the moment's here, I'm kind of sad we have to go.
You can always come back another time.
Great idea. And next time, we can bring everybody.
So everyone could be in peril.
Actually, there's something important I haven't told you yet. It's just... no. It can wait until you've made it through.
The escape isn't going to exist once they're out, is it?
Goodbye. You two take care, okay?
Yep. See ya.
We're going to die together. Oh god. This is messed up.
Did we?
You made it!
We have been waiting for you! You're here! Welcome home!
Chibadara here. So I think that means...
we're really here!
It's true! We're finally home. Our castle in the real world.
Okay, but there's still a catch.
We did it!
Can you guys hear me? Glad to see you made it back safely.
Loud and clear, Riku. We're here because of you. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Well, guess Sora and I are done for now. It's all over now that we figured out how to get rid of the bugs. The journal will go back to the way it was. Is that right, Jiminy?
Yes, it should return to how it was when I first wrote everything down.
Which means
without
they won't
be here.
Without
all those pesky bugs, the journal entry should appear back in their original state.
Right. The entries will reappear as they were before. And all of the rest has to be reset. That means the whole adventure we all shared, it'll be swept from our memories like it never happened.
Does that mean you're gonna forget about the time we were together?
Not in our heart
Even
of hearts.
All the stuff that we're talking about right now?
We're nothing but data. That's just the way it goes.
Not fair.
Telling me.
Still there?
What?
Sora?
Riku explained things. I know it's not what we all would want. But guys, if that's the way everything's meant to be, then...
that makes me sad.
You went through so much. You really helped us in the Datascape. Taking all that away is such a...
thank you. But actually, I'm okay with it. Besides, you won't be able to get rid of us that easily.
I mean, we do exist out there.
We aren't going anywhere. We might lose some memories, but that doesn't matter when we've still got you guys. Our adventure may not be found in the journal, but you'll always find us in your hearts. No matter what happens, we'll be right here. As long as you remember us and everything that we've been through together, well then, who knows?
Sora?
Well, we should sign off here. I guess it's goodbye, guys.
Jesus.
Give the us out there our best, okay?
Oh. Oh, that's not good. Corruption?
What's that?
Data recovery 100%, data assembly complete. Glitch found in darkness. Awakening dark glitch. The late data escape! Yes, I know! Yes! Ah, who did it? Who deleted it?
What is this power? It's so much stronger than anything I've ever felt before. Could it be some sort of bug?
Bug? But how could that happen? I thought we got rid of all of them.
Clearly we did not.
I thought we did too. There's a chance we were wrong.
It said glitch found in darkness. Go find the darkness!
It's going to delete the datascape. We can't let something that powerful get loose. The journal data has to be locked.
But then we're gonna lose you and Sora. And what was in the journal. We'll lose it all.
Can't lose what was in the journal. That's we still don't know what it was.
Both Maleficent and Pete are still inside the datascape too. We can't let them be deleted, can we?
Even if I've never been their biggest fan, they're not made of data.
We've killed others for less.
To save them.
Then locking the data isn't an option?
Correct.
Both worlds are at stake. What do we do?
Find the glitch. Kill it.
Oh, no. You guys, hang tight. I'll take care of this.
Sora, where are you going? Hey! Sora! Are you crazy?
No way I'm gonna leave them out there. You heard what Mickey said. I gotta find Pete Maleficent.
But you don't even know where they are.
Then I'll just have to go look for them.
Aren't you afraid? All our memories. Our entire existence. Even this whole world could get erased.
It's going swimmingly.
Why wouldn't I be? You know why I have to do this.
Huh?
You've been in my shoes before. You fought with no one beside you. Because you knew that was a lot less scary than just sitting around and waiting by yourself for the end to come. Riku, you once said, what's important are the actions that you take.
So we gotta take some actions.
I don't know if there's any way that we can win. But I know I've gotta at least try.
Plus, I guess we do kinda owe Mal and Pete for helping to hold off some things at the end of Kingdom Hearts 2.
Excuse me there, Maleficent. But do you really think we're getting anywhere with this Colossus?
No matter. Any less of an opponent fancy would be an insult.
They gave it blood nipples.
It's him! I fought this thing on the island.
Oh, nope, they
but
changed color.
Swept away into the darkness, along with everything else.
Kind of high up in a bullseye.
Listen to me. You two need to get out of here.
Do you actually think I'll take orders from one such as you?
Yeah, but Maleficent, I think Pipsqueak here may have a point.
Silence, coward. You will do as I...
And do you command to leave
I
now? Oh, this foolish witch.
Pete! Maleficent!
Did you absorb them or did you kill them? Or did maybe you teleport them out?
Unbelievable! This guy's a lot stronger than what I fought before! No way is this the same guy!
Rage, hatred, and now glitches to feed my darkness!
It feeds on the glitches?
Wait, that's it! Sora, you're not the only one who changed! Who evolved within the datascape.
The darkness
Riku,
inside you did as well.
Yes, but listen to me carefully. I know where the bugs came from. All of them. It's your shadow. It's your heartless, Sora.
My heartless?
You once turned into a heartless. Though you may not remember. It was recorded into the journal along with everything else. Then it vanished.
And now it grows.
Your memories disappeared too, but you managed to get those back.
Wowie.
For some reason, though, the pages of the journal, they stayed blank.
And you think my heartless is responsible for that?
It makes sense.
So we want the info, we
Everything
kill the heartless.
Everything in Jiminy's journal revolved around one person. And that person is you, Sora. Without you, there never would have been any entries. This whole time, you've been evolving in the datascape. Finding new strength. Your Heartless has been absorbing data and doing the same. It's grown, Sora. Just like you have.
Yeah, but it's never going to be completely gone, you know?
We put all the data back. That must have at least weakened it, right? I can still stop it, can't I?
No. I should have realized all of this sooner. Normally, defeating a Heartless causes its heart to be released. Then the heart's returned to the person who lost it.
Can't really do that in Data, can you?
Heartless here in the Datascape, that wouldn't set any real hearts free. Remember, Sora.
So it's just been
hearts can't be turned to data.
All going to him.
Instead, I think what you released are probably the Heartless's minds.
I did all that?
That must be maddening.
Where did the minds end up? Where could they have gone?
They're right in front of you. Your Heartless has been gathering, then devouring the dark intentions of all the fallen Heartless. That's where it gets its power. From dark data. And now, just like you, it's become something greater. Something much more powerful.
If something this powerful got into Mickey's world? Oh no!
Oh no, indeed!
I have to protect them. I'll use the strength they've given me!
But seriously, how absolutely insane must that be if they're all sentient like we are? Just a screaming mass of agony and rage. Glitches to feed my darkness and soon to sate my hunger. And hearts to sate my hunger. What?
Wait, how is this possible? It's changing.
Somehow that's creepier, it smiles.
It's evolving.
Is it smiling? I don't know, the darkness makes it look like it's smiling. Oh, that's so much creepier somehow. No? What? How? Helping hand, friends!
Mickey! How?
Are you programmed?
Help a friend. Don't you remember what I said? We always help friends. Even when the darkness closes.
Did he come back in and is risking his life, or is this a program he put in?
And that's where you'll find your life.
Either way, this isn't smart, Mickey. Well, I mean, the program one might be. Unless it ends up feeding it more. So just destroying them one by one. Or not. Was that its true form that we killed just then?
Oh. Pete! Maleficent!
I really
here.
Shouldn't be so happy to
You're
see you guys.
Right.
I found them caught inside a rift in the data.
We were just fine. You will hear no words of thanks from me, child.
Sayonari to the 1, 2, 3 of you. I'm out. See you chumps on the other side.
Is it bad that we were afraid of her
once?
I'll
keep an eye on them on their way out.
And by the way, don't think we're letting you off the hook.
Like, seriously, they were the big bads at one point.
The data will go back to its original form. The way it was before, all of those bugs showed up.
It's time to say goodbye.
Or sayonari.
What gives? Is it a glitch? There's some kind of lump in my throat.
It's not a glitch. That's just what goodbye feels like. When we met in the Datascape, it brought back a whole bunch of memories. The day I set out on my first big adventure? The day I made a new friend? A special friend? They all came rushing back to me.
I knew. That the journal? It's not just a diary. It's a collection. A collection of all we felt. The journal shows what's in our hearts. I promise. We'll tell the other Sora and Riku about what happened here.
How are they going to feel about that?
This journey that we just had will be one everyone shares. The memories will always connect us. They'll be our own special bond. Remember, we're friends forever, Sora.
Yep. Friends forever, Your Majesty.
Pete, Mel? How's the datascape treating you?
It's finally clear.
What's that?
Why, that world they call the datascape seems so familiar.
It's not what they called it, darling.
A book? Known as the Ancient Book of Prophecies. It's said to be capable of transcribing events that have yet to take place.
What?
No kidding! If we got our mitts on something like that, we could finally take over permanent-like.
Yes, considering legend has it the book can also conjure, making an entire world filled with beings and powers that have yet to exist.
Hmm.
Really? A book that could just make up a world? I don't know. That sounds like nothing more than fluffy pink kids' fairy tale stuff.
What do you think we're made of?
It sounds too good to be true.
Ah, but who's to say a fairy tale's not true?
I mean, she's proof right here.
How does that differ from this world they call the datascape? Don't you think it might just be worth our while to search for a connection? Perhaps there's a link of some sort between that so-called journal of theirs and the Book of Prophecies.
I'd say with that, we are on to something huge, eh, Maleficent?
Ours is not a lost cause. First, we must take possession of this data of theirs.
Really? She does not give up. Bye, I think? I don't know. Are we ending? Feels like we have a lot of unfinished business. Mickey, let go first. So, what's this mean for us, 2.0? Do we just get to, like, stay in happily ever after datascape world? Or datascape world? Thanks, guys! I mean, really, you should be thanking me, but yeah, thanks, guys. I guess we're making him a more whole and complete program.
Hey, you know, we never did figure out that mysterious message.
Yeah, we didn't.
Guys, big news. A new world has shown up inside the journal.
Did you make sure that Mal and Pete got out first?
I've found another door leading to extra data. Somebody must have added it, once all the other data was restored.
Mend the path!
And if we explore that world...
New road opens.
Then we should get some answers about this message.
The hurting will be mended when your turn to end
Sora
it.
When we fixed the data, everything in the journal went back to the way it started. Remember?
Which means that Sora's journey through the datascape, it never happened to him. Why, now he's just the same boy he was before he ever met any of us.
I'm fine. My partition isn't affected.
So are you gonna go instead?
But Sora, we can't send him out there when he doesn't know what's going on.
So your turn, Riku.
Wait! Hey, Riku! Could you help me get or back Mickey's into the turn. Escape one more time?
Wait, are they going to set him back on it all over again? Oh no, wake up.
Hey!
Huh? Sora, this is the day that your journey began. I know, because I was here too.
Wait, what?
It's time for the truth.
Where were you?
Am I? How'd I end up in this place?
You were largely absent for the first game.
Who are you?
I'm Mickey. I've come here from another kind of world.
Another kind of world?
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. It's a message, and you're the only one with the power to solve the mystery behind it. So we really need your help.
You're throwing a lot at us right now, Mickey.
Whoa! What's that?
You may not remember, but it's clear you still hold the power inside you. Think you'd be willing to lend us a hand?
Probably, but...
You might help us figure out the truth.
Could we get, like, a montage explanation?
I don't have a clue what's going on. I don't, but at the same time, what you're saying feels kind of familiar. So this truth you're talking about, do you think it involves me somehow?
Actually, I'm not exactly positive. However, I get the sense it's something important you need to know.
If it's information that I'm supposed to know, then, well... Okay, Mickey. I'll help.
Thank you. Let's go. Just follow my lead.
No questions asked. Which, you know, was fine for us, but really doesn't make sense given the context. Back to Oblivion.
So you think the truth's hiding somewhere in here? Hey, Mickey? Guess he went ahead.
Why behind? Went somewhere.
Who are you?
Me? I'm nobody.
Roxas?
In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find.
Of course.
That's the way of things. Here in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
That's right. Here you will meet people you know. People that you care about.
Can we not? This isn't as fun as you think it is.
It's a kind
except
of
it is
card.
Pretty fun. But only the after the fact. Not in the moment.
Use that card and press on. You will find the truth that sleeps up ahead.
Well, wait. But how am I supposed to use this? He could have told me that much.
You'll figure it
and
out.
Why does he seem so familiar?
Open sesame!
Oh. What just happened to
that
me?
That didn't seem right.
Oh. That card's special. It will cause you to see people. Well, illusions to be exact.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be working too great.
They're from Jiminy's journal. It's all of the very same data that you worked so hard to fix.
Jiminy? What did I fix?
Don't worry about it.
My mistake. Someone must have pressed the reset button on your memory.
Does it matter to
All
you, though?
You remember is leaving the island. Just the same, you'll remember the folks you meet here. At least you should.
We'll find out. Oh, well,
I don't
it's
understand.
The island, so yeah, we probably will.
What is it that I'm supposed to do?
Whatever you want.
Huh?
There's no script to follow. The journal's the closest thing you've got. But that doesn't mean you'll see the things it says.
Stop being so cryptic!
Who really cares?
I do.
Everything that happens here, and everyone you meet, is just an illusion.
But it's an illusion of something, right?
I can do whatever I want to do?
Yes.
Can I fly?
Hey, come back! He's gone.
He's a butt. Don't worry about him.
Huh?
This is weird without it being the islandscape and just being Oblivion. Okay, guys. And I'm talking to nothing like a madman. Did that help any?
You did it again, Sora.
Wait a sec. Riku? Why are you here?
So it is Riku, not Roxas.
I've got something that you need to see. It'll help you.
No, the other one sounded like Roxas. The voice definitely changed.
A hidden truth that's nowhere to be found. Even in the deepest corners of your memories.
But give us it!
It's something I want you to see. And something I want you to feel.
I know you wouldn't ask if it wasn't really important. I'll do it.
Thank you, Sora. Now, close your eyes.
Punch him. Ah, static. Beautiful. Ooh. Where are we? Where are you, to be exact?
I will claim the moon for my own.
This was when he was probably with Hook and Korea. This is London, right?
Wasn't that Riku?
And Kairi.
That's right. I was on a journey to find you guys.
Darkness had taken a hold of my heart. And Kairi had lost hers completely.
And you had her, so things were complicated.
You would have saved us, Sora. Think about it. What did Kairi and I have in common?
Our friendship?
What did you feel?
Something you have in common.
It was hurt.
I guess?
We had both lost ourselves. And we were hurting in a way we'd never hurt before.
I'm not sure Kairi was feeling much of anything.
There's no greater pain in the world.
I'll take your word for it, though.
I ask you, Sora. What would you have done?
Taking their word for a lot of stuff.
I would have helped you, of course. Both of you. I'd have figured out how to undo the hurt.
Mend that hurting.
I thought you'd say that. And you're right. You would. Or should I say, you will.
That's a relief. Hey, then what was with the sneak preview?
I just wanted you to see. You always make the right choices. On the road ahead, more than one truth will come to light. You'll forget things. Lose things that you care about, and it won't always make sense. It'll be frustrating, and it'll make you angry.
Yeah, that's happened.
It may even hurt so badly you'll feel like you're about to lose yourself. But don't worry, Sora. That won't happen to you. You won't let it. You're like a sponge. No matter how much pain they throw at you,
just absorb it all.
Suck it up, and leave things a little bit better. Just follow your heart, and you can change the lives of not one, but many.
You gotta wring out the sponge eventually, though.
Special. Just do what you do. Be yourself. After all, that's what you're good at. Do what feels right to you.
You got it.
Take care, Sora.
What?
Hmm.
Weird. No one's here.
Okay. Alright, give me 1 second. Sorry, I keep having to pause and stuff because I keep having to blow my nose. I feel like I didn't have this problem even when I was like sobbing at the end of 358.
Well, Sora? How was it? Did you have fun chatting and hanging with the ghosts?
You shouldn't call them ghosts.
Sure, something was a little off, but I'm certain those three are still my friends.
Friends? You don't say. So then, what were their names again? Tell me.
Oh, I don't even have to think.
Walker, Titus, Sophie?
Remember.
Sophie!
I know them.
Like I said, everything in this castle is just an illusion. And once the illusions vanish, you'll forget all about your little reunion.
Why are you having so much fun with this?
Hey, no big deal.
So much fun with it. Can't
get
words.
The fact that you can't remember them just means they weren't very important to you to begin with. Isn't that right?
That's not true!
I mean, they were minor characters,
but... Of course my friends are always important to me.
We had better friends.
Maybe I forgot what just happened, and who I met inside that room. Trust me, I know I'll remember everything again.
Sure.
More cards?
See if you can remember
these. These cards were created from the data in the journal, and all of them will show you more illusions. But from now on, the illusions won't be of your friends. You're fresh off the island, which makes everyone you meet total strangers. Here's a fun little thought. The folks you're about to see, you can fight them all you like.
Huh?
How about you don't?
What do you care? They're only strangers. Actually, illusions of strangers. Just a collection of empty bits of data.
Why do you want him to-
They won't be able to make the distinction between what's real and what's not. They'll look at the white walls of this castle, and what they'll see are the worlds they call home. Anyway, the truth would be wasted on them, so why bother?
Why fight them anyway?
They're only there until they're not. Do you see where I'm going with this?
Not really.
Nothing's real.
Seems like you want us to fight our Disney pals.
You can break the little hearts they don't have and then forget about it. No hurt feelings, no baggage. It's that simple.
I don't think I want to do that. Ain't
you
that right, Sora?
It's 100% guilt-free.
Bull?
That's what you think.
What?
It's obvious you know nothing at all. Everything you say is a lie. I might have the strength to hurt someone, but what exactly would be the point?
Exactly.
I know that it would tear me up inside. That ache would stay with me for a long time. You might not know it now, but I hope you'll see that nothing is guilt-free in this world.
You've arrived at the first question.
Huh?
So that was a
with that
test?
Guy. So, with these cards, I'm gonna run into people from the past.
I guess so.
I have no idea who, but it'll be fun.
Yeah, just don't get too invested in the cards. Okay. Sid, here, do, do. Friends, talk to friends. Friends gone. What were I talking about again?
That guy wasn't kidding around. I really can't remember who it was I met just now. Or can I?
Can you?
I give up. I don't remember. That's weird. I don't know what this is. Wait, is this what heartache feels like?
I like the drum pounding in the background, like a heartbeat.
Causes pain inside. Hold on. If I really forgot about all those friends completely, that would mean I shouldn't be missing anyone. That makes sense. So I haven't forgotten all of it then.
Correct.
There's got to be more. I still don't know.
Question is how to get those.
I just need to find something to trigger my memory. Nice. Here goes.
Round two. I House of Wonderland. It's weird. Is this what was actually going on in Oblivion while we were seeing everything? It's just so weird to think this is what the rest of them were seeing. Bye, Al.
So, Sora, how was your time with... who was it again?
I can't remember anything at all. But you already knew that, didn't you?
You seem pretty calm. Guess you decided they weren't worth stressing over. Out of sight, out of mind, right?
Not out of mind. Still thinking
That's
about
wrong.
This.
What?
It's like you said. Everyone I met, I can't remember. But still... I'm frustrated that I've forgotten them. I feel moments of loneliness. You said there would be no hurt feelings, but I am hurting.
What is he getting at?
When the memories are gone, they just leave a hole. And having that longing inside me hurts. But it'll help me somewhere down the road. It's the key I'll need to unlock all my memories.
Do you have any answers? Schedule. Well, we're doing something right according to him, but... still not making any sense. This has been a very frustrating series of cinematics. We have to be almost done, though. Again, assuming we're going at the same rate.
Forgot someone who matters to you. Something like that will gnaw at you forever.
Would you happen to know?
That somehow by carrying around that kind of hurt, you'll be able to retrieve the memories you lost. That's what you're thinking, right, Sora?
Right. What's so funny?
I can't believe you fell for it so easily.
Huh?
I told you when you arrived. Remember, in this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. Well, you've lost your memories, and the only thing you found in return is hurt.
You're a jerk.
And deciding that hurt was the key to remembering, you gave up all hope of ever being free from it. The hurt owns you now, Sora. Don't you see that?
So should I-
It's a wound that will never mend. That hole in your heart will grow bigger until darkness finally claims it.
The darkness? Was this all just a big trick to pull me in?
Sounds like it.
Afraid so. And all it took was a handful of illusions. Your heart was just way too easy to break, Sora.
Not true!
I don't think I'm heartbroken. I think I'm just very confused. Am I healing? They all seem fine. We seem fine-ish, even if... Are we... Do we already remember them and then we're forgetting them?
It's not too
just
late
like
to
we
run.
Did at Oblivion?
Huh?
Why should you keep the hurt inside?
See it as Roxas.
Just tell yourself you need to forget about the people you met in this place. You'll have no one to miss. No cause for loneliness. No hurt to keep eating away at your heart. Sora, it's your call. Cling to the memories you've lost. And the hurt they bring. Till you're dragged into the darkness. Otherwise... let it all go, and then you can be free and happy. The decision is completely yours.
Wait!
Dude, you're making this very complex. I don't even have any theories to spit out yet, because I don't know what the hell's going on. I mean, the trade-off was trapped before as well, to make us think we were friends with Naminé and all, but...
Should I use this?
That still kind of worked to our advantage.
But if I were to do that, then I'd meet a friend and forget right away. I don't know if
well,
I
Well, not
want
really,
that.
Actually.
It's just going to bring more hurt. And if he's right, the darkness will eventually take over me completely.
But that never happened. That was kind of the plan,
but
though.
I don't see any other way
out I'd castle
here.
Oblivion to do that to him, wasn't
yes,
it?
This card is my only option. That is, unless I let go of the hurt.
It was through sheer luck of
Once
us befriending Nominee, though,
I'll
that
forget all about what happened,
made it a positive
everyone
outcome.
I just met.
And even then,
Instead
it was a bittersweet positive.
Instead of carrying that hurt around until it consumes me, maybe I should let it go. What am I supposed to do?
Just keep going forward, bruh. That's all I got.
I feel so lost.
Hey, Sora!
I'm making a lot of clubs lately.
Sora!
The Sitting on the Sideline Club, the Confused as Hell Club.
Voice. Mickey, is that you?
Go ahead and pick one, bud.
Where are you?
Sorry, Sora. I'm still trying to find a way to get to you. Right now, the best I can do is to send my voice to where you are.
It's okay. Hey, Mickey? Maybe you can help me with something. I keep forgetting people I meet in this place. And this guy says if I dwell on what I've lost, the hurt is going to take over me. And I don't want that.
I understand. Question is, are you okay with letting go of the folks that you've forgotten?
Huh?
So,
who are they?
To keep the ones...
Well, even though you may not remember them, they definitely remember you.
And they
You've
care!
You've always been a really close friend to them, no matter what happens.
Yeah, we've been having friendships, and I'll never forget you.
And even if you don't ever really know who we are, I hope you'll remember that. You'll always be special to us.
How can that be?
I think the only way we can figure it out is if we keep going forward.
What are you feeling right now, Sora?
Confusion!
I don't know what this is.
Exactly.
Who are these two? I don't think that we've ever met.
But I feel sad.
But I feel like I know them.
And my heart calls to them.
Memories can disappear, but feelings don't. Not even when your data was reset. Inside your heart, the adventures you shared with the friends you made in the Datascape will always live on. And you know what? I'll bet that's also true for all the time you spent with the folks that those cards showed to you.
So it's not what's missing that's causing the hurt. It's actually what's not missing.
Okay.
If that's
That
true,
works.
Hey!
Uh-oh. Looks like I've used up too much
then
power.
Then nothing's missing.
I'll be there soon, Sora. I promise. Just try and hold on a little bit longer for me.
It's all still there.
Mickey!
Or perhaps we're getting it back by going through each world.
I'm all alone again. I hate feeling like this. Oh. I wonder, does this count as hurt? If I let it, will this pull me into the darkness?
Only if you dwell on it, maybe.
I can do this. There's no going back. Just one more card.
Let's finish this.
To the Hollow Bastion.
Oh, Pete and Mal. So, are you guys actually here or... No, you guys are just memories. Why are we even talking with you? Well, I guess we talked with the Queen of Hearts, too, so... And Hades. Hades was there, too, so I guess villains count.
You've used up all the cards, I take it?
Yes?
I would ask if you enjoyed your little trip.
I mean, I talked with people.
But we both know that you've forgotten it. That you're feeling pretty empty.
No, I'm not.
Yes.
I may not remember who I met... But I do remember that I met them.
And that's enough.
And knowing that I've forgotten them.
Hurt?
I miss them.
So you hurt. I warned you. Don't you remember what I said? That hurt will drag you down into the darkness.
We'll live.
You have to get rid of all of it.
Not all of it.
No, I don't. I can keep the hurt because it reminds me of something important. It lets me know that what I've forgotten is crucial. That's enough. I won't run from it. It'll stay inside of my heart until the day I remember.
Why is he so angry about this?
The darkness will take you first.
If I put the hurt aside, I'll lose my ties to all the people I care about. My mind's made up. I may end up falling into the darkness, but I'll carry this with me.
And be better for it.
I'll only get rid of it when I remember everything, and not a day sooner than that. I'll keep the hurt with me for the time being. It's all that I have. It's what holds the pieces in place. I accept that.
You say you accept it?
It's not a game! It's way past time that you learned what real hurt feels like!
Yo, man. Chill it. I mean, yeah. He's kind of lost a lot, so he is this right. You've taken a lot from him, Sora.
Do it. Finish me off.
Why won't you do it?
Because you're part of him.
I get it. You've seen through my disguise. I'm just like everyone else you've encountered in this place. Made of data.
And you're the data of the nobody.
I'm not worth the effort. Is that what it is?
Oh, I didn't notice that before.
No point in
the chain.
If it never existed. Is that right?
Not at all. You say that you're an illusion, but you certainly pack a really big punch. You said that you'd show me hurt, and you weren't wrong. Actually, the hurt that I just felt was more than that. Sure, it might have hurt while we were fighting. But I sensed a different kind of hurt from you. It was kind of like...
pure, unrelenting agony?
Sharp pain. But it... felt sort of familiar. Almost like it was my own.
Because it is your own!
As if we'd been connected. Like, right then we shared the same hurt. If somehow... it brings me closer to people in that kind of way? Then carrying around a little hurt can't be all that bad.
I just wish the real Sora could be experiencing this.
Can't be all that bad.
Just so he could get a fraction of what he's gone all through.
Right. I give up. Here. You pass, Sora. Congratulations, you understand hurt. Now, use this to find the truth.
Castle Oblivion.
What do you mean?
My role was to see if you were ready to take ownership of the hurt inside you. And now that role is done.
So away we go, huh?
Nothing left for me to do but go away.
Are you gonna go back home?
I don't know if I really have one, but there's a place I'd like to be.
A place? Where?
Oh! Is it in you?
What's this feeling? I've got memories that don't belong to me. A place to call home. And a sunset that's comforting.
Jesus.
My first and my last
summer vacation.
Damn it, game! Stop throwing rocks and crap at me! I'm not okay with it!
I've got you now.
It's not fair, even if it's not actually his Roxas. It's the memory of a Roxas that's in pain still. Ugh. Not fair. Not fair at all.
Sora!
Mickey!
Mickey!
This isn't fair to just toss this crap in last second, alright?
I'm so glad I finally caught up to you. Sorry that it took me so long. I know you ended up having to do all the work on your own. I just couldn't get here sooner.
It's okay. You're here now. Look, if I use this card, it'll lead us to the truth.
Is that right? The message said their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Maybe now we can finally solve it.
So who's hurting? And have we mended it? Was it Roxas that's hurting?
Let's find out.
I mean, we didn't really mend it, but we helped it, right? Nominee, finally. How's it going, sweet girl? We got your message.
Who are you? Oh. It's like when I met Mickey. I don't know you, but you're familiar.
Nice to meet you, Sora. I'm Nominee. You may not know who it is I am, but I know things about you.
So what exactly is going on here?
Sora, maybe I can explain.
Can you?
There was a time when you lost every one of your memories. But everything turned out to be okay because Nominee helped you through it.
Well, wow. That's the short and sweet
really
version
did that
of it.
For me, Nominee? You deserve a big thanks.
No, I don't. I put your memories back together. That part is true. But it was also me.
Who took them away?
I was the one who took them apart in the first place.
Yeah, that doesn't matter, though. That's in the past.
Not only that, the reason all of the bugs appeared in Jiminy's journal, that was me.
Yeah, but we sorted what? It out.
Tell us what you mean.
It all began with these memories.
It's because she erased all the journal,
they were
right?
Sleeping way down deep. Deep in Sora's heart.
These are my memories?
Actually, no, they're not yours.
Roxas's?
They belong to people who are connected to you.
Oh.
Huh?
It's like Riku Kairi.
Isn't it weird for somebody else's memories to be inside me?
Yes. Usually it's impossible.
But we did have Kairi's heart come into us, so.
When I first found them while repairing your memory, I thought I had made some sort of mistake. But then, after searching for answers, all the evidence I found proved they belong in your heart. Sora will have to awaken these memories. But this is where they will sleep until that time comes. They are important. And yet, dangerous too.
Nominee, how are they dangerous?
Good question.
These memories, all of them are too painful.
For Sora
handled
to bear?
The wrong way, they could damage Sora's heart, even break it.
That's daunting.
That's why I needed for Sora to find a way to face that kind of hurt.
Through Roxas?
So I left the message for all of you.
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. That was you. You're the one who left us that message.
That's not actually Sora who's been dealing with the hurting.
When I unraveled Sora and the others' memories, it also erased the words in Jiminy's journal. That book was filled with pages and pages of memories from your first adventure. It shows how deeply the journal and Sora are connected. When I took Sora's memories apart, they stayed in his heart. It may have looked like they were gone, but they were there the whole time. Even after the text disappeared from the journal, the memories remained. That's why you were able to render them as data.
Yeah, but the data we got was a mess. And then all those bugs appeared. Jiminy never wrote about any bugs.
That was... me too. When I added these memories to the journal, I also added all this hurt.
So what are we going to do with it?
I thought that maybe if you fought the bugs that sprang from these memories, you might learn to face the hurt in the memories themselves.
Yeah, that would have been great if we had used the real Sora.
I didn't realize you had to go through so much trouble to get us to investigate this hurt, Naminé.
I'm sorry. I wish I could have told you this in person. But the real me is gone. She doesn't exist now.
Oh, that's right.
Guys? You kinda lost me a few minutes ago.
You don't have to understand it. You have already learned how to face the hurt, Sora.
I did?
Yeah, you've grown.
You most certainly did. At times, the pain can be wiped away. But there's also a pain that always stays with you. There's only one way to deal with that. You face it head on, and then you accept it. And if it happens that the hurt is too great for you to bear it alone, well, then you turn to a friend close to your heart.
Oh. It'll bring us closer together. The hurt will only make us stronger.
Once you overcome it.
I'm willing to try. I'm ready to face all those memories that you found. It might have to be painful, but I can take it.
Sora.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
You're not in this alone. Always remember, I'm here too.
Yep.
Even if the real Sora can't use it, we can at least find out what the hell's going on. Why
Just
were these so
this.
Important?
Don't be afraid. You'll feel all of the memories that are locked inside flow right into your hearts.
Oh, you're giving it to both of us. Okay. So what's so heartbreaking about this? Well, it seems like we're pretty chill. This doesn't seem very sad. It's just light. Oh, of course, it's Roxas's memories.
These are hidden truths. Sora has been keeping them locked away, deep inside of him.
But all of this happened while he is
these
asleep.
These memories you're feeling. They don't belong to
Oh
him.
No, it's not Roxas's.
Naminé,
it's Shion's.
That's you. Who's the other girl?
That's his memories. They're so painful.
Familiar.
Yep. Oh, it'd be the heartbreaking
something
one.
Happened. Something terrible. Didn't it?
They're
she went back before he woke up.
He's the only one who can put an end to their hurt. Diz told me he hid something inside you during the year you were asleep. I asked him what, and all he would say was that he was clearing his conscience.
What does that mean?
Sora must be the key to saving the people you saw, and the ones you're about to see.
It can't be.
What?
Maybe you know how much they're hurting.
They're the ones
These
from the next
were
one.
Keys too.
They were on the cover thing.
They were connected to the Keyblade's truth. And
well, one looks just like Roxas. Is it Roxas? How? Wait, no, that can't be Roxas.
Down deep inside of you.
Funny, I feel as though I've met them.
Have we?
Yes, two of them. You have met.
You're talking about Axon Roxas,
her,
right?
I never realized it, but you and he share a very special connection.
Or are we talking about the three new ones? And if so, when did I meet them?
You said Sora has to call these memories to the surface. Is it time?
I can't say for sure. But I do know. A day will come when they must rise from their sleep. And then, the only one who can save them will be Sora.
The bond they all share? That's gonna be the key, right? Don't worry, Naminé.
What bond do I have with these people?
I'll pass this on to Sora. You know, the one in the outside world.
Please do.
Okay.
I'm so lost right now.
Well.
Well?
Huh? Our promise. Your promise to the me I don't know. You kept it, right?
I may be gone, but my promises to him are forever. And anyway, I owe this much. For all the... all those people that I hurt.
So what happens to you?
Wasn't it just us? The one that's right here. Well, I guess she kind of hurt Roxas and Crusade, didn't she?
I'm really just Data made to pass along a message. I shouldn't exist right now in this journal at all.
But you do.
And now the record of me will disappear.
Or...
But when you pass my message on to the other Sora, just remember to tell him the things that you've seen and that you've felt. If you do that, then we'll be at rest, her and me too.
Along okay. with everybody connected to Sora. Naminé, you got it. Oh yeah. I almost forgot. I have a message for you too. Thank you.
She hasn't even thanked often, does she? Sora's always sure to do it, though. In one form or another.
And so ended our journey to connect those memories with these. Sora, when Naminé's words are passed on to you, when the day comes that you learn of this great, unknown, and mysterious adventure, it's important that you understand. Whatever you feel in your heart, that's what he felt in his.
Okay, okay. So, a lot of stuff thrown at us right there at the end, huh? Yeah, gonna take my headphones off a minute so I can think. Without having someone clean screamed in my ears. Oh my god, it's so loud. Go away, headphones. Shoot. Off over there. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. So. I can still hear. What was I saying? Alright, so. We had three brand new characters thrown at us. One who looks exactly like Roxas, except for one very distinguishable little difference, and that being that he has arm armor, which makes me super excited, because that was something that I also noticed when we were starting up the last, or the previous, this, the very beginning of this little cinematic thing, because I, like, briefly, like, glanced over to Birth by Sleep, and there was another Roxas and stuff, and that Roxas had the arm armor. And the thing that's interesting about the arm armor is that Zigbar was all like, you have his face every time I look at you when he was talking to Shion, and Shion looked like Roxas, but Roxas with arm armor. So, there's something there, right? Like, that is something, right? I don't know what it is, but it has me excited, and I don't know why, but oh my goodness. So there's that. Jesse McCartney, that's... Huh. Interesting. Okay, what else? What else? But, yeah, that was interesting. But I'm also pretty excited because they were like, oh, Diz put something in you to mend their hurt, to clear his conscience. So maybe, like, this might just be wishful thinking on my part, but maybe could he possibly put in a failsafe to make nobodies into somebodies? And that maybe Roxas and Shion and Axel can all be all in friends again? Probably not, but I'm curious as to what the, you know, clearing of conscience might be. Something nice like that. But goodness, I'm glad this wasn't an actual game to play through, because holy crap, was there a lot of retreading with that. And I really feel like, you know, we didn't really get too much from most of it. Like, literally everything just came into play within, like, the last 20 to 15 minutes there. You know, everything that would be considered new. Also, I still feel like we didn't quite wrap up everything there, because Maleficent was calling the data escape, the data escape. The data escape seems to have something to do with mixing up of time and all that good stuff. So I'm a little concerned about that. Is she still in the data? Because clearly we haven't, you know, deleted the world, even though we've reset everything. In which case, that leaves kind of a flaw that they might be able to exploit in the future. What else? Good job, brain gray. You translated a bunch of stuff. Doesn't have anything to do with anything. It has a lot to do with everything with this game, but I mean, so. Yeah, I really feel like it would have benefited just to, like, go Matrix style and put Sora and, you know, Riku actually in the game to deal with most of this bonding. I feel like that would have had a much stronger impact than just, you know, having them have their copies, really. Because even if all the information gets relayed to Sora and Riku, it's not going to feel the same as it did in the moment kind of thing. So I really feel like that lessened a lot of the impact for me. I also feel like Naminé's, you know, last message to him might have been a touch more touching if it weren't for, not being him. Put your headphones back on, see if there's anything after the credits. Yes, we do have an after credits. There's a brief glance before, but it wasn't really anything, just a smile.
I wanted to tell you right away about memories from the past that sleep within you. And...
oh, the message!
About the pieces that will tie you to your future.
That's what he was writing her.
Sora, Riku, Kairi. The truth behind the Keyblade has found its way through so many people. And now I know that it rests in your hearts. Sora, you are who you are because of those people. But they're hurting. And you're the only one who can end their sadness. They need you. It's possible that all your journeys so far have been preparing you for this great new task that's waiting for you. I should have known there were no coincidences, only links in a much larger chain of events.
Don't get on the chains again, man.
And now the door to your next journey is ready to be opened.
Soon. Kingdom Hearts Recoded! Oh, even more! Okay, just keep on throwing stuff at me. You look very serious, Mix.
Yensid! I think we're finally close to figuring out where Ven's heart is.
Is that so? Then that leaves only Terra.
What?
Right! And we've got to save all three of them!
The question is, what does Xehanort intend to do next?
Because apparently
Xehanort,
he's not dead. Of course!
His two halves are gone. There was Ansem, who commanded the Heartless.
Dead!
And Xemnas, who commanded the Nobodies.
Dead!
Didn't Sora defeat them both?
I did. They dead.
Correct. Those two met their end. However, therein lies exactly our problem. Their destruction now guarantees the original Xehanort's reconstruction.
What?
Huh?
Xehanort's Are you serious?
Heart, once seized by his heartless half, is now free. And his body, which had become his nobody, has been vanquished.
So body and heart can rejoin.
To the whole. In short, this means Master Xehanort will return.
And you think... you think that maybe he's gonna try something?
A man like Xehanort will have left many roads open.
Well, it doesn't matter what he cooks up. Me and Sora, we'll be ready. And Riku too.
Yes, they are indeed strong, but not true Keyblade masters like you. Tell me, would a single one of you suffice if what you faced was not a single one of him?
What?
What? What do you mean?
What? That Mickey, sounds like multiples.
Please summon Sora hither.
Hither! Post haste!
Riku as well.
Ah, okay.
Of course, but why?
They're a good team.
To show us the mark of mastery.
Oh, secret movie Destiny has been unlocked. Okay. Character section has been unlocked. Wonder how long, can I just continue? Oh!
That was more difficult than I thought. But at least things are on track.
That's a Vexen and a Stiffer and an Angry Rosin of Zigbar and...
So that means the party's already begun, huh?
Yes.
Man, does that Xehanort scare me like nobody's business. The way he can see into minds. And it doesn't help that no one knows what it is that the old man wants. I wonder if even you know what's going on inside your own head.
I will be led wherever it is I am destined to go.
Sounds to me like you don't have a clue of your own.
Every Keyblade Master is bequeathed a Keyblade of his very own.
What?
With the passing of time, as you can imagine, more and more Keyblades were forged to be handed down. But of all the Keyblades in existence, Master Xehanort's is the most ancient. That is my destiny. But it has yet to become a reality.
Hey, it's okay. This is all connected to the ancient Keyblade War, isn't that right?
But...
whatever. I got my hands full with my own plans. So, which poor soul will it be?
What? What? And that was it? What the fuck? What? Okay, so much thrown in my face just then. See, what the hell, Reconnect, or Recoded, or whatever the hell you want to call yourself? What was that? You guys can't just keep throwing things at me at the very end of crap like this. This doesn't count. So, okay, get some more Zigbar stuff going for me. Which I wanted, but not like that, and it's weird cryptic crack. They know he's interesting. They have that locked down. They understand that he is the mystery that I want to know about. Freaking Kingdom Hearts. Okay. That was confusing. Because some of them, like Vexen and Sniffer, were in lab coats and stuff, while others were still in, like, nobody garbs. Like Axel. Who else was there? Can I look at it? I'll look at it later. There was a good number of people there, because we know he had his original apprentices. I think Sykes is probably on the ground too, though. We know that he had his original apprentices that were turned into nobody forms, and they're the ones that became the organization members. So, but do they keep their... They can't keep their original... Well, no, he looked different. And he wasn't wearing nobody robes. But the other ones looked like themselves. Like, I recognize Sniffer and Dexon right off the bat because of their hair. Seth and Sigbar... He looked like himself, just shorter hair, younger maybe.
Oh, this is freaking stuff, man. But no, that's not even the most interesting thing. The most interesting thing is the freaking... Xemnas.
That was a young-ass Xemnas, and they were showing Xehanort as, like, some... The actual Xehanort, as, like, some bald dude. And stuff, but they were talking about Xehanort like he was still there and active, where Xemnas was very much present and young. So is Xemnas not Xehanort? And if so, does that mean... What does that mean? Then Xehanort can't come back, because his body is still taken, unless... Because I'm thinking that must mean that Xemnas is not his nobody, right? So either Xehanort is still somehow a whole, because we saw a physical form of him. Or there's something there. Oh, this is confusing, man. This is confusing. The only thing I can figure is Xemnas isn't Xehanort. So either there's another nobody of him out there, in which case that might be Baldi, or Xehanort never really went away, because now that I think about it, the Heartless Ansem that we dealt with before was just kind of a horcrux forced onto Riku. Like, even when he, you know, shapeshifted and all that, he had taken control of Riku's body, and Riku's spirit was what went through the Kingdom Hearts in the first game, right? Does that mean that Riku has a nobody as well? Probably, but I don't think we have any viable candidates there. Unless Xemnas might be Riku's. But we'll worry about that all later. I don't know. What if Xehanort's not even the, like, freaking original one? Because with all the other organization members, it's been, you know, their name plus an X. Like how Sora became Roxas, Lee with an A became Axel, that kind of stuff. So, and I mean, Xehanort has an X in his name. And then Xemnas is just the X of Ansem, so Xemnas and Ansem can be one and the same, but what if Xehanort doesn't have anything to do with either one? What if he's his own thing? What if he's been here the entire time? Oh my god, there's so many questions. There's so many damn questions. This freaking game. I want answers in the next one. We're going to be picking up Birth by Sleep, so we'll hopefully figure it out. And then after that, don't know if I'm doing Dream Drop still. I'm going to figure that out. We'll see. But till then, like and subscribe if you guys want to. And thank you for watching.